Greetings, fellow Vita fans. This is James with PS Vita at 2 a.m. coming at you once again with a video. And if you're new here and love everything PlayStation Vita, don't forget to subscribe and make sure to leave me your thoughts and opinions about this topic that I'm about to discuss down in the comments section. All right, guys. Well, as you can tell from the title and thumbnail, I'm going to be taking a much more different approach to this topic. It's going to be a lot more straightforward, and I'm going to be serious here for a moment, if I may. But I'll just get right to the point with this one. It looks like this channel is in trouble. Now, you may have noticed that this video is very similar to a previous one I made back some months ago where I had mentioned that this channel might be in trouble. Well, it looks like I've gotten confirmation that that is in fact indeed true. Now, you may remember from that video, I had talked about how I was using royalty-free music from a certain YouTube channel on this website. Not from YouTube directly themselves, but from a third-party company that works for YouTube. Either way, they're called Audio Library. Now, for anyone who is new here, just know that this was the music I was using directly from this channel in order to supply background music, my ending theme, etc. And I had been using this music for several years. Well, earlier now in the year 2022, I had found out that a number of the music that I had been using on this channel, which was originally royalty-free music, had been purchased by third-party companies, and thus it was no longer safe to use. Now, luckily from all this, I haven't received any strikes as of yet, which was my greatest fear. However, I have been receiving literally a tidal wave of copyright claims from older videos, some stemming all the way back to like 2018, which is around when I made that video letting you all know what was going on. Well, since then, the copyright claims have gotten significantly worse and worse. Towards the end of this past August, which was probably the worst of all, I was getting hit by like 2, 3, 4 copyright claims a day. So much so that when I looked at my actual channel content, it was coming dangerously close to reaching a quarter of the videos that I have ever uploaded on this website. And since I'm at 900 plus currently, that's a lot of videos. So yeah, while that was concerning, at least none of them were actual strikes, so I kind of just let everything be as is, since most of those videos are old and nobody's watching them anyway. But then I started to notice a change in the channel. Like I said, this happened towards the end of August, and everything up until that point regarding the channel's growth and whatnot was just fine. Then I noticed as soon as September started to roll around, seemingly out of nowhere, my videos were no longer reaching as many people as they used to. It seems like no matter what type of video I posted, it just wasn't reaching the same amount of people that it once was. Now, much like with the copyright claims, I didn't think too much of this because I thought, well, you know, this is YouTube after all, and it's kind of just the nature of the beast. All YouTube channels will have their high and low points. It's pretty much the equivalent of us being on one giant roller coaster. So again, I just left it at that. However, I noticed things started to progressively get worse and worse, and then around the middle of September, my darkest fears were realized. I started having a lot of people in the comment section tell me that YouTube was no longer showing any of my videos to them. And many of these individuals even had the bell rang and everything, as you can see from these screenshots here. And they said this was happening even though they were watching my content frequently. And as for that bell, which is supposedly supposed to send you all the notifications from this channel, but they were no longer receiving them. And up until this point, I've never had a single person tell me that. So I thought to myself at that point, okay, that's not good. So I tried to think at that point, where is it that I went wrong? I've tried to keep things pretty consistent on this channel. So what exactly changed? Well, at that point, I decided to get in contact with some other content creators that I'm close friends with and ask them their opinion on this whole situation. They are much bigger than me and have been doing YouTube longer. I told them everything that had been going on with the channel as of recent, and they pretty much all came to the exact same conclusion, which I'm sure all of you have come to as well. Yeah, because of all of those copyright claims that the channel has received, which is well over 200 at this point, the YouTube algorithm, or the powers that be, or maybe it was a manual review, I'm not entirely sure, YouTube has now deemed this channel, I don't want to say unsafe, but they definitely think that because of all those claims I've received that I'm breaking a lot of their rules, and thus they don't want to promote this channel anymore, even to my own subscribers. And this happened not long ago to another YouTuber I'm familiar with by the name of Misty Chronexia, where he got so many copyright claims and demonetized videos that YouTube pretty much shadow banned his channel. And that dude had over 1 million subscribers. And the thing that hurts the most about all this is that this is coming from music that I was entirely definitely in my right to use in the first place. So, right now at present, I'm like, what am I supposed to do? What can I do? Is there anything I can do? Since this is a whole algorithm YouTube thing, I'm not really sure if there's a whole lot that I can personally achieve with my own power to change anything. However, my friends did suggest me doing two things. One is not let all of those copyright claim videos just sit on my channel, so now I am painstakingly going through each of them and remove the song. Yeah, I was not even aware that you could even do this on YouTube. They actually give you the option to either mute the entire segment of the video that the copyright claim came from, or just mute the music and still leave my voiceover. So that's pretty awesome. I gotta give YouTube credit for that. Doesn't work for every song out there, but it is working for a majority that I personally used anyway thus far. So I gotta go through all of those videos and try and remove as many of them as I can. Some videos I might even have to end up deleting if it comes to it. And then the second thing that they recommended I do is to start posting my videos on the community tab now, which some of you out there may have noticed I've been in the process of doing lately. And this really feels odd for me because I've never done anything like that in the history of this channel. For the 5 years that I've been doing YouTube, basically I just upload a video and whatever happens, happens. I have never posted a link to any of my videos ever. So this is making me leave my comfort zone a little somewhat. But one of the main reasons why I wanted to make this topic in the first place is one, so you all know why you're starting to see me post my videos in the community tab now. And two, if you stop seeing my videos altogether on your feed, just know that I'm still here. It's just that YouTube isn't showing you my content anymore. And honestly, since I still have like what, 600, 700 plus videos that still have not been copyright claimed yet, things might steadily start getting worse before they get better, if they get better at all. But I don't want to be a negative Nancy here. I am going to stay positive through this whole ordeal and just try to do what I can do to try and resolve all this. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for hearing me out. I love each and every one of you. Honestly, your comments have not only saved me, as you can see from this whole situation, but they also just brighten up my day. I absolutely love hearing from you guys, and I want to keep doing this for as long as I possibly can. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. This video has been brought to you in part by all of these wonderfully generous supporters who help make this content possible. So a huge thank you goes out to Meshuga360, Bushin Ryu Cat, Milk Sama, Shin Snake, Niorashi, Alan Iwazuk, Reiko Star, Zekrito, Matt Fox, Worthorga, B Mystery, Airkick72, Legion21, Randy Azadech, Michael O'Connor, Rodrigo Vera, Skulshertugel TCG, David Ray, H Hitter, Crazy Cat, Adam Thury, Wendy K, Jelle, Heston Joseph, Per Sterner, Joseph Shavok, Kevin Enright, Silica, Richard Cruz, Jared Hado, JR, PS Vita S, VG Legends, Kyle Brooks, Adam Sondi, Clayman Merlarky, Saul Ramirez, Hemdahl Imbert, Hero Acer, EMF, Phantom XRS, Gutter Drums, Dr. Super Arty, Mad Hargit, Jamie, Saban Fire, Ricardo Martinez, Mazgus, PSP Guru, Zenkai Ranger, Donut Valley, Tasha Monty, Starlight Mirror, Nintendo Switch at 2 a.m, Eric DeWitt, Azumara, Juan M. Hermosillo, Lacerated87, 1488 Dental, Burzen Mystery, No Good, Razal Pliskin, Kayonko, Aridri, Buzz Saiyan, Hector Gonzalez, Franz Hartle, Chris Foxhound, and a huge thank you to Michael Marchand, Thomas Cremet, and Drox13 for the recent outside donations. If you would be interested in supporting the channel and gaining access to a number of perks, including having your name featured on the end credits of these videos, or if you wish to remain anonymous, that can be provided too, then make sure to check the links down in the description below. I have numerous ways for you to do this down there. Can't support in this manner? Don't worry about it. I also have some affiliate links from both Amazon and PlayAsia for anyone who is interested in purchasing something from them. Basically, the way it works is so long as you use one of those links to just access their website, then anything you purchase afterwards, a small commission will go to help support this content at no extra cost to you, the consumer. I also have channel merchandise available, and of course, as always, likes and shares can help equally as much.